Good day, everyone. Welcome back to Qigong Meditation Channel again. My name is Brother Insight, Brother Man Tuê. Today in this video, we have 5 minutes to practice Qigong. And the movement we practice today is flap on the soles of the feet. So this is a movement 9 of blood clean Qigong. Practicing this Qigong will help us to relax our feet, to acupressure and make our feet warm and heal a lot of disease from our feet. In order to practice this movement, you can find the chair to sit on, or maybe get the pillow, the cushion to sit on, or just sit on the rock like me so that you can easy to move your feet around. Take a deep breath. Inhale. Exhale. You feel your 2 feet, you feel your knees, you feel your palms, your breathing. Relax the whole body. So we will massage our 2 palms a little bit. So make our palms warm, right? And then you can cross your left leg on the right knee, okay? Left leg on the right knee. And you can use left hand to hold the first part of your left foot, okay, this way. And ready with the right palm, breathing in, you open your right palm and breathing out to flap on the sole of the left foot, okay. So this is a left sole of the left feet right here, left foot right here. So you just inhale, open, deep, and exhale. So you breathe in with nose and breathe out through the mouth, okay? Inhale and exhale, okay? So you fluff and you rest a little bit and breathe out. Inhale and exhale. So we do 21 times. In, out, 2, inhale, exhale. 3, out, 4, inhale, exhale, 5, relax, feel connected with your feet, in, out, 6, out, 7, out, 8, inhale, exhale, 9, in, out, 10, out, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, inhale, exhale, 18, 19, 20, 21. That's good. So right now we change the other leg. You will cross your right leg to put on the left knee. So we can use the right or the right fingers holding the first part of your right foot. So breathing in, open your left palm. Breathing out, we'll fluff on the sole of the right foot, okay? And breathe out through the mouth. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth and rest a little bit. In, out, 2, out, 3, out, 4, inhale, exhale, 5, relax body and the feet, out, 6 out 7 out 8 9 10 11 12 inhale exhale 13 8. You feel the sole of the feet warm out 15 out 16 out 17 18 19 20 21 That's wonderful. You put your two feet on the ground again. Breathing in, open your palms. Breathing out, relax whole body. Feel your feet, you feel your knees, you feel your palms, they are warm and relaxed. Shake your two palms. So you can do 21 times of each foot like that and relax the body and breathe in through the nose and breathe out through the mouth. And practice this movement regularly in the winter. You keep your feet warm but also acupressure on the sole of the feet. Thank you so much for joining us today, and I think that's it for today, and hopefully you enjoy it, and see you with next video.